The objective is to have the bomb on the enemy side of the field when time runs out. The plan was to pull the bomb back to our spawn and then push it to the side of the field that we have more control of. I love rentals that are ready to push to the front line. I just wish I had a better throw. With the bomb heading back to our spawn, the enemy should lose track of it, making it easier to push up.